Blackstone Publishing presents Buddha and Einstein Walk into a Bar: How New Discoveries About Mind, Body, and Energy Can Help Increase Your Longevity by Guy Joseph Ale. This book is read by Stefan Rudnicki. To Teresa, for your heart and mind. Part 1: Personal Background. Chapter 1: Badlem. Buddha and Einstein walk into a bar. They meet inside with Alexander the Great, Darwin, Lincoln, and Nelson Mandela. It's their monthly meeting. In each of these meetings, one person suggests a topic of discussion. Everyone orders drinks, and because it's Einstein's turn to introduce a topic, he says, "There's this gentleman in Los Angeles, California, named Guy Joseph Ale, who has been researching since 1992 the proposition that we humans have a latent capacity to sense how long we can live. I would like him today to explain his findings." The others nod in agreement, and Einstein says, "Guy, the floor is yours." "Thank you, Albert. Gentlemen, this book would not exist if I hadn't almost died from a lower back emergency in 2007. I explain this in detail later in the book, but for now I'll just say that being that close to death prompted me to ask myself, what is the biggest understanding I have at this point about myself and life? The clear answer that came back was that I'd known since 1992 how long I could live. I've devoted my life since then to researching the scientific, spiritual, behavioral, and evolutionary aspects of this awareness and its myriad implications in everyday life. The simplest analogy of knowing how long you can live is having a fuel gauge in your vehicle of flesh, blood, and bones. You can go through life without knowing how much energy is in your tank, just like early vehicles could drive without fuel gauges. However, developing fuel gauges in later models clearly gave drivers better control of their cars. I realize, gentlemen, that you all represent different parts of my own psyche, the dominant instincts driving me through life. Each one of you gave me guidance along the way. The phrases you communicated would vary slightly at different times, but each of you transmitted a clear message according to what your characters and work exemplify. Buddha spoke of self-knowledge. Understand yourself and trust yourself. Alexander communicated, "You live only this once. You can." Darwin stressed an intellectual grasp of this awareness, first to understand it on my own, and then to explain it to others. Lincoln had a singular, repeating instruction: how does it benefit others? Einstein focused on imagination. Anything that is based in reason and facts is possible. Mandela stressed pragmatism and responsibility for what this awareness means in my own life and for seeing it through to a broader communication. How does this guidance happen? In several ways. For example, I would go to bed, even last night, a 58-year-old boy dreaming, and would ask for support. The nickname acronym for all your names is B-A-D-L-E-M, Badlem. Sometimes one of you would speak up, and sometimes I'd hear a group voice. I would say, "Please help me." And Badlem would respond, "We are helping you. Breathe. Don't rush. We are guiding you." Or Badlem would ask, "Will you accept this job? I have no choice. I can't not do it." Or during my twice-weekly swims, which are great meditation sessions, we would have a conversation. Here are a few versions of these talks. Mandela: "It always seems impossible until it's done. If you can maintain your faith in the soundness and viability of this vision, your anxieties and impatience melt away. You gain a larger perspective on your life, and a deeper authority and responsibility to realize this promise of 102 years, the duration that I sense I can live. There is no passion to be found playing small, in settling for a life that is less than the one you are capable of living. Alexander. Think outside of the box. Don't follow others' examples, but find your own path. Find a way to accomplish what you...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.